I chose SFI. I heard about it word of mouth. I was talking to a good friend about this like weird combination I was trying to work with my majors between cognitive science and political science, having in the past been like a psych and a neuroscience and an anthropology major. And he was finally like, you know, there's like, I know a way that you might be able to combine these with some research.
The most enticing factors was that how small a community Santa Fe was. So I felt like coming here I'd get the opportunity to work closely with some of these great experts in the field and learn just one-on-one with them. And this has been exactly what's happened this summer, and it's been a really great experience because of just how close the community is.
I also like that they let you pick your own project, which a lot of REUs kind of, they tell you what you should work on, or they give you a project that you kind of apply for. But I think the liberty of picking your project and picking who to work with, like your mentor and the faculty that you want to work with, I think that definitely was another factor for picking SFI.
So the academic environment at SFI, when I'm talking to somebody else about it, I usually like first word magical, but second, it's really great to me because the work is competitive, but the people aren't, right? So you have to look for a hierarchy to find it here.
It's kind of weird in a good way.
I've kind of learned while working at SFI that not knowing things is part of the research process, and that that's actually a good thing, and that when people do research, they're asking questions because they don't understand things, not because they know a lot more than everyone else.
A lot of the projects here, going on here, I can't even imagine going on at normal universities just because of how wide a range of subjects they span, basically. And so coming to SFI has made me realize that having a background in various fields and being aware of different methods from different fields can give you a huge advantage in tackling really complicated problems that span more than just one area of research.
It's kind of nice as a student, an undergraduate student, to come in and be giving such a high degree of freedom, basically. You know, you don't have someone kind of watching over you, making sure you're doing your work. You're kind of just expected to be responsible and do your work, which is really, really nice. It's also really neat how there's so many different people from different backgrounds, because you get a lot of different perspectives, a lot of interesting conversations at lunch, for instance. And I think that it's kind of, I mean, I always see the quote in emails from SFI that SFI is like a playground for scientists, and I really think that's definitely true.
And, something else that I personally enjoy a lot as well is that the people here are very humble, which is something that you don't see often sometimes with people who are very high up in their careers, you know, very successful. But here the people are, you know, they're just kind of like pupils, or they're learning as well, and they're here to learn with you, and they're here to also explain their research. So that's something really cool that I like a lot.
And there's this sense of everybody being like overjoyed to talk about the things that they're passionate about, because nobody's here because they don't like what they're doing, right? Like everybody here has passion for it, and that's what's been driving them.